And we're back. Exodus, day 4. Private James Ramirez, 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment, Northeastern Virginia. Alright, so, we have one on the office. For that place and upstairs. Got it. Alright, office. Office. I have no idea where the office is. Wait, I have an idea where it is. Oh, ow. Five, maybe? No. No shit, Sherlock. Wait, hold on, what was that? Better yet, oh yeah, let's get that. 4. Yeah, definitely engage that house, mate. Gray house, what gray house? Oh, shit. Corporal Dunn, goddammit. Ooh, is that B-90? Yes, that is. Ah, God. That was close. Alright, yellow house, done. Well, not, you know, Corporal Dunn. Anyway. Wow, this place was wrecked. Like, seriously, where is everything? And why is the bike still here? There's no way you take your TV and not your bike. Go to hell. We all know we would have taken the bike. Just shoot that in general. Man, these places are just wrecked. And why are the cars still here? This doesn't make any sense. This doesn't make any sense. There's no... Oh, God. Oh, shit! Holy... Well, hello. Okay, hold on. There's the intel, though. See? Told you. Offices. Do I? 103, got it. Seriously? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Hold on. Oh no. I don't need that kind of shit in my life. Alright, who else is shooting RPGs and other random bullshit? There we go. See? See? We're fine. No problems. Oh, that's bad. Just shooting general direction. Just, you know, shoot that way. We'll clear the quote unquote flanks. Quote unquote. Oh, does that mean I have my P90s back? Ooh!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target area suppressed.
Not sure how much I...
Confirmed. Engaging infantry at checkpoint.
We'll just have him shoot him up. You know, I gotta say, it's impressive that the Russians just took over this whole place in, like, you know, no time. I mean, damn. How do you get... I don't care about the, you know, target acquisition... Or, not target acquisition. The ACS module. No, they hacked it. No, they got through the XYZ thingy because of reasons. Bull crap. Somebody would have seen something coming long before they attacked. And the intel's right here. And last one is... I'm pretty sure it's in the house... Like the house. But we'll see.
Hunter 2-1 actual. Overlord, give me a sit rep. Over.
We just passed the enemy blockade at checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over.
Roger that. I have new orders for you. This comes down from the top. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord.
Aw, yeah.
Your team is to divert to 4677 Brookmere Road after you have eliminated the AAA.
Solid copy. copy, Overlord. Divert to 4677 Brookmere Road once the guns are destroyed.
We can do that.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out.
We can do that. No problem. Shit. Or at least it's in one of these houses. My god. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't really wanna die. So I should probably stop shooting like a dumbass.
All Hunter units, this is Badger 1 standing by.
Oh, fuck me. Shoot.
Solid copy.
Over there. I don't really care about you engaging vehicle, but just shoot that direction. I might
sneeze. Hold on.
Or I'll just not sneeze? I don't know. It's an adventure. I will either sneeze or I won't sneeze. I don't know yet. Not even I know.
Badger 1's a Hunter 2, target area suppressed.
Hey, could you just
shoot
over there? Just, you know, keep firing in general. Oh god. Nope. Ah! Let me just fire randomly. Ow. That is what I think of you.
Alright,
let's just grab this. Son of a bitch wasn't even. Oh, wait. I think this might be the house. Ooh, wait. There it is. Okay, it was this house. So you just gotta be on the right. I think that's all of them. That's all of them. So it wasn't in the final house, 4677 Brookmere, whatever the hell, don't care, road. Alright then. Let's, you know, Oscar Mike. Oh shit!
All Hunter units, this is Badger 1, plays the target over.
Nope, doesn't look like we're gonna be lasing that target. Hold on. He's somewhere over there. Is he still alive? Nope, he died. Okay. That was a bit disconcerting. Oh my god, that's an enemy. GG. I almost missed you.
Ramirez, use your laser designator to call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received.
Wait, why couldn't they? Oh, never mind. Damn. Couldn't we have just, I don't know. Looked at them from maybe not a satellite UAV, maybe one of these passing helicopters. I'm just saying. And how the hell did they get AAA?
Under 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road.
I guess they could have dropped it down, but meh.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
Second floor.
He'll be expecting
what the?
Your challenge is Ice Pick, countersign as Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
Why are there two?
You heard the man.
Like, what?
4677 Brookmere Road.
Wait. What the hell were they doing there? I never noticed them before. Harriers? Harrier jump jets? Maybe? I can't remember. Damn. Wow. This place got wrecked. Damn. This place got absolutely wrecked. Jackass. Well, I think the panic room got thugged. Well, he did.
Ramirez, get that briefcase. What's left of it?
What does that say? I have no idea. Beef jerky, cookies, dead guy.
Get a couple of photos for G2 and check the bodies for intel. Shepard's not gonna like this.
Ultranationalist. Maybe playing a game? I actually have no idea what was going on there. No idea. Zero. Zip. Nada. I should put these two together. I don't know, it didn't take very long. Damn it, these missions are kind of short sometimes, and then they're long.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for. But we can't get to him.
Oh, actually, this will probably be quick, too.
Oil rig, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Well, all right then. I think I'll just keep going. I'm 10 minutes on. It probably won't take me more than 10, 15 minutes to get through this level. Famous last words. Okay, so there's a door to the left. Some sort of breach, looks like. Follow. Wait, how many are there? There are 3. Okay.
T1 STV is away.
And then there's one in the... Okay, underneath the staircase. Cool. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. Ooh. Of course, this is kind of cool, I'll admit.
USS Dallas deploying Team 2. RV at the objective.
Yeah, Dallas. You know, gotta say.
Hotel 6.
Modern Warfare 2 is better than Call of Duty 4. Yeah, I said it. If you don't agree with me, well, then, okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. I'm just saying. This game is just better than Modern Warfare 1. Now, is Modern Warfare 3 better than Modern Warfare 2? I go off of campaigns, not the only easy day was yesterday. I go off of the campaigns because I don't care about the multiplayer. I got my fill of multiplayer in the world.
In position, let's take them out together.
Dead. Poor guy. All he wanted to do was protect the oil rig and. Man, they got up there fast.
2 hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2.
Roger that, Hotel 6.
Let's see, what do we got here? We have that, and a scar, silence. Are these both silenced? This is definitely not silenced. This is silenced, though. Wait, silenced? No, this is suppressed. Oh, God.
Free to engage. Suppressed weapons only.
Clear. Civilian hostages at your position.
Okay.
Watch your fire.
Roger that. Team 1 moving.
Don't think it's in here. No, pretty sure it's not here. So, let's go through this door.
Clear. We're clear.
Ooh. That was close.
Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an evac. Get topside and find the rest of the cities.
Okay.
Damn, that was actually kind of close. I'm not a big fan of the thermal. Not a big fan at all. Kind of wish I had a suppressed M4, but, you know, life. Wait. Here we go. Intel. Haha! Next one. Near one. Big ass one. Well, there's a big-ass one right there, but not the right big-ass one. Not the right big-ass one.
Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that.
Fuck it. Oh, wait, no, this is suppressed. Son of a bitch.
Clear.
Like, goddamn balls.
All back, 2 hostages secured.
Ooh, wait. Wait, no, I shouldn't. I really shouldn't. Where did I just put it? There it is.
Enemy radio.
I think we're gonna have company, sir.
Set awesome.
Plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go. Get C4 on those bodies ASAP.
Working on it.
C4, place, sir.
Get to an elevated position.
But what if I wanted to? Never mind. Oh, good. Well, if you would get out of the way, McTavish. All right. Are you ready for this?
Patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer.
Ugh.
Stand by.
Stand by. Stand by.
Stand by. Plan B. Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover
nope.
Blown.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We're calling for Expo and LZ Bravo. SENCOM needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move.
Literally or metaphorically? I assume literally send in the Marines. Dude, I'm ahead of y'all, so I don't want to hear it. I really don't want to have to use this thermal sight piece of junk. Oh, hold on. Should be in right here. Boom. Keep all the... Now let's see. Next one. Pretty sure I know where it is.
Hotel 6, hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
There's a very good reason I'm taking this gun, and... I'm using up a lot of ammo with it, though. Oh, wait, helicopter? Perfect! Gotcha.
Nice work.
I actually don't know if there's another helicopter. I don't remember. I think, yep, there it is. Ooh, wait. I feel like I should, just in case. Oh, hold on. Wait. Damn it, it's on the other side. Crap. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. Don't shoot me. Stop. So, okay.
Cover me.
Are you done?
Split up. We can flank through these hallways.
Excuse me. Oh, but a stinger though. Oh yeah. Oh wait, hold on. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna want to give one of these up. Hold. Oh, damn it. Hold on. Let's go with this for now. Wait, was that a thermal sight vector? No. So here's the intel here, and that should be all of them. Haha! Done, and oh my god! You've got this, McTavish. Oh, shit. You serious? Oh my god, would somebody actually do work besides me? Wow, really? Oh, I hate you. Oh, damn it. What the hell's with this? This is terrible. Hold on. And I'm out of ammo, more or less, so let's just pick this back up. I don't think there's another helicopter, but I don't remember. Ooh, wait, hold on. There we go. Okay, now we're good.
Ghost, they're throwing up a smoke screen.
No shit, Sherlock.
All teams be advised, these guys are a step up. They're using thermal optics to see through the smoke. Target at 11 o'clock. Copy, target.
Okay, this kind of sucks, though. No joke. This part kind of sucks because of all the thermal optic bullshit. Don't sh- oh! Oh! Ooh, that was mean.
These guys have thermal
Stay clear of the smoke? Are you fucking kidding me? I have thermal optics. Look at all the guns just lying around with optics. Come on.
All teams check your fire. Don't know what's behind these doors.
I don't have a shot. Then shoot anyway. Oh shit. He said RPG, I ran for it. Shotgun. Dude, I am so not giving a damn. Yeah, I don't care. Alright, we good? We good? Let's do it. Hit it. Boom. Nope. 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 And no. I think that's
clear.
All of them?
Room clear. Control. All hostages have been secured. I repeat, all hostages secured. Proceeding to LZ Bravo. Over.
God damn. Job, can you put any more explosives here?
Inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase two of the operation.
Actually, couldn't we just like place a charge in there and blow the whole rig up?
Roger, Father, sure, Hunter 2-2 copies all.
I'm just saying, yeah, I'm just saying.
Punisher, all flights in vicinity of grid 255202. Local airspace is secure. I repeat, local airspace is secure. Proceed on course to target area along route November 2.
Punisher, this is Hunter Actual, Hunter 2-2. In the SAM site at the southwest corner of main deck. Hunter 2-3 is proceeding towards the Derrick building to disarm the explosives.
Punisher actual wall strike teams. All SAM sites neutralized. Repeat, all SAM sites have been neutralized. Blue sky in effect.
Well, wait. So, did other teams take the other platforms? Did we really take the easiest platform? Oh, well. That's not fair. Whatever. Sergeant Gary Roach, that is Task Force 141. Somewhere Russia.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in.
Yeah, all right. Better.
Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky.
Well, it's Monastery Russia.
Monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, has played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. Place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. But I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse, and this is where you end up. 627's the piece to meet Makarov once, so let's cut him loose.
Let's do it. Next time! Didn't. See you then.